You guys are all going to do the da-da-da-das, yeah?
With a choir.
Yep.
Let's hear you, yeah?
Yeah.
All right, okay. Now, before this is Foxy's poem. Now, John, you've had one of these done for you, haven't
two.
You?
Two. Frightening.
Two.
I've had two.
Yeah, okay. All right, and Doc, you get one on your last day on
Suzanne
Friday.
Suzanne has no idea what you're about to do.
Yeah.
I reckon I can get away with it.
We'll share her pain.
Come on in. Come on in, everybody. Come on in.
You have to look into my eyes as we do it.
Nah.
No, honestly.
Nah.
No, she doesn't.
Tell me when you're ready.
I'm ready.
All the way from New York City, with a voice as pure as snow, is the gorgeous Suzanne Vega. She's a folk singer, if you didn't know. You'll recognise her brilliant songs. She's had hits for 20 years. Most are quite emotional and turn grown men to tears. Luca is a great song and a Grammy nominee. A big hit in the UK. In the States, it made top three. Tom's Diner is so catchy. Suzanne's Finest Hour, it would have got to number one, but was stopped by Turtle Power.
That is true.
That must be over here, because that wasn't true.
And of course, there is another hit. The one that launched it all. It is, of course, the brilliant song Marlena on the Wall. The album, Solitude Standing, a recording made in heaven. If you haven't got a copy yet, it's on Amazon at $6.97. So, Suzanne, I salute you, and I've just one thing to say. If I was 10 years younger, would you have been my Maggie May?
Beautiful.
The morning sun coming through the window is making a lot
better than
gorgeous.
My one.
Yeah. All right, so now how the hell are we going to do this?
He's going to cue us in.
I'll conduct you. Yeah.
All right, so you're Phil, are you?
No, that's not Phil, that's Mike.
This is Mike.
Mike, the bass player.
Mike, the bass player.
Mike's got to give Suzanne a note to start.
All right, and then what are you like? Well, all right, okay.
Don't worry about it. No, Mikey, that's way too high. I'll just do it myself. Okay. I am sitting in the morning at the diner on the corner. I am waiting at the counter for the man to pour the coffee, and he fills it only halfway, and before I even argue, he is looking out the window at somebody coming in. It is always nice to see you, says the man behind the counter to the woman who has come in. She is shaking her umbrella, and I look the other way as they are kissing their hellos, and I'm pretending not to see them, and instead I pour the milk. I open up the paper. There's a story of an actor who had died while he was drinking. It was no one I had heard of. And I'm turning to the horoscope and looking for the funnies when I'm feeling someone watching me. And so I raise my head. There's a woman on the outside looking inside. Does she see me? No, she does not really see me, cause she sees her own reflection. And I'm trying not to notice that she's hitching up her skirt, and while she's straightening her stockings, her hair has gotten wet. Oh, this rain, it will continue through the morning as I'm listening to the bells of the cathedral. I am thinking of your voice and of the midnight picnic once upon a time before the rain began. And I finish up my coffee, and it's time to catch the train. Thank you.
Hey!
Brilliant.
Well done.
I told you there was a key change in there somewhere.
Great.